thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
There's a bus wreck not far from here, where some local resistance like to hang out. Saw them hoarding bottles and grain alcohol. Looks like they were gonna play with fire.
This meal's a lot. One and a half hours.
You good, man?
My parents bought this place before I was even an idea in their heads. They were just a couple of 20-year-olds who loved partying so much, they thought buying a run-down saloon was a good place to start a family. I'm sure to most people, the idea of raising a kid in a bar is nuts. But most people have strong opinions about things they know shit all about.
You made it. It's a common misconception the pronghorn are
always deserve. Go, go, go!
Bud.
Day like this helps you forget things for a little while.
God, I'm okay. I saw the cult threatening the other workers at the packing plant. I was so lucky. I don't know what happened to the others.
Still standing, I see.
Two men are in the field. One will be taken, and the other left behind. Our family does not live up in the digital cloud. Our family does not send status updates. Our family does not care what you are wearing. We only care that you are clean.
Nice work getting rid of those cultists. Might be you could help me with something else. I got some big pests to take care of.
Thank you.
pests to take care of. Exterminator. I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator. Exterminator. I got some big pests to take care of. I need an exterminator.
You're the reason the Holland Valley is.
I ain't never seen bears like this before. Nice.
Doug? Debbie? It's your attorney. Listen, I don't know where this John C. guy went to law school, but he's got us. He got... Well, this way you're gonna keep your dignity, you know? It's a bitter pill to swallow and feel like a loss.
These gate idiots aren't even putting stabilizers.
Thank you.
I got some big... I need an exterminator. Got a job for you. All this ripe fruit is attracting bears. Under normal circumstances, we try and catch them and release them somewhere safer. But these bears got into some of that bliss crap the cult has stored out back. It's making them act all crazy. It's too dangerous to catch them. We gotta put them down.
Hitting the eastern side of the state. Struggling.
I need to brief you on what's really going on here. I know who you are, Deputy, and I know what you're doing. My name... rest of the way. The bed has been wet.
Who is this? How did you get on this frequency?
I don't have time to explain, but your bunker is compromised. You need to move fast.
Damn it. I'm at Boyd's house. Send me a chopper and I'll take care of it.
It's tailing time, Deputy. Follow that chopper to Boyd's house. Let the target get in, and they'll lead you down the yellow brick road. Remember, as ironic as this may sound, this is not a wet works mission. Surveillance. There's the chopper, right? Jump off the tower and slow it down. Otherwise, I spotted an ATV that'll... Sorry, kid. I've got bigger fish to fry, and this little bearded uprising is suddenly below my pay grade. The American way used to mean a deal was a deal. But we live in a new America now. I know you're wishing for a handout, but that's just how it is. Reminds me of something my grandmother used to say to me. Wish in one hand, shit in the other, and see which one fills up first. Ah, I miss her. See you around, kid.